gas has been shut off at Baltimore's Poe Homes. Yesterday, BGE received a gas odor call and found a leak on a customer's gas line. BGE shut off gas as a safety precaution and sent us a statement saying the issue was with customer's equipment and that the customer was aware and will need to fix those repairs. Now, Mayor Brandon Scott tweeted out yesterday that he was on scene and the emergency services will be providing hot meals for residents.